What's going on, guys? We are back with part 8 of Batman Arkham Knight. So when we left off, we just we were in the airship, so yeah, let's go continue in the airship.
Identity of this so-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
Combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
Oh, I'm gonna save those upgrades. that should have hurt him the way he was bouncing on his head.
Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the cloudburst charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device, and I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
Look at exactly what we're in, quarantine.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. And apply the explosive directly to destroy that wall.
Why are there so many Riddler trophies on this ship? There we go. The reason why I'm collecting the Riddler trophies is because you have to collect the Riddler trophies so you can take on the Riddler. But you have to collect all of them.
The revised formula works perfectly. It passes through clothing and is readily absorbed through the skin and eyes. Gas masks are useless. The results are horrifying.
Toxin may be dangerous for you and your loved ones.
Prolonged exposure to fear toxin may induce episodes of extreme psychological trauma.
I'm telling you, Bats, they just keep making this stuff sound better and better.
Stag and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stag?
Stag must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stag's computer network. Search for anything related to the Cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
There we go, I can get the trophy now.
Please let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
But you couldn't stop yourself and betray Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry!
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might...
Oh, God, no! I've seen what that stuff does! Someone help me, please!
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the Cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking up fear gas with Stag. Got it? Yes!
Check on this guy.
Where?
Here, in the central lab.
I'll keep watch.
Can't do that yet.
We spread out. Get revenge.
Mind those vanish points!
Let's see if the guy he took out is okay.
Where?
In the quarantine chamber.
I'll cover you.
Chance, Stag. One.
Sorry about the notification, if you guys can see
okay.
It.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
No! Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know. It's all over my skin. It's crawling all over my face.
I should leave you to your nightmares.
This is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide?
Roll up, roll up. It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow Show.
So where's our first contestant?
Bad luck, bats.
You're not dying. Just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears.
What can I see?
A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face. And the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman.
Maybe it's already happened.
What?
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped.
There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death? You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body,
I'll Alfred. He's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
Here and Crane's killed her already? He's got no sense of occasion.
We both know fear is theatrics, Batman. This show.
Ooh. Maybe I got Bagface wrong. Oh, here comes the toxin. I can practically taste it.
What's happening?
Barbara!
Yeah, you see it now. The horror behind the glass.
No.
The monster that will be your end. Unless you pick up that gun and deny him.
No.
Don't listen!
Please, no!
Barbara, it's me! Your friend.
You won't get me. I won't let you get me.
You will bring death to all who follow you.
Oh, no.
Sir, what's happened?
She's gone, Alfred.
What do you mean?
Barbara. Scarecrow was punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my... Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stagg's files have revealed what the cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
He heard you. He is wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on.
Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the
cloudburst. Of course, Sam. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.
Yep. She's dead. Her status in the corner says deceased. Deceased means dead. She's dead.
Batman, what happened at the safe house was not some cruel game. It was necessary. Tonight is about...
The bat...
That's what I want the world to see.
defensive bling on that car, man.
Okay guys, I'm gonna end it here. This is Batman Arkham Knight Part 7. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, turn the post notifications, and yeah, I'll see you in the next one guys. Bye.